Bonjour, mate. I'll sort the tickets out.
Aye, howdy.
Hola.
Aye, mate. I want una ticket to England.
Here is it at Iran.
No, mate. A plane, not a van.
Si, aquí. Tu billete at Iran.
Aye, gracias, amigo.
Yeah, you sorted it, mate.
Aye, we.
Mate, I thought you sorted it out.
Aye, mate, I did.
I should have sorted it out. I can speak Spanish. Let's go back to the airport.
Oh well.
Hola, quiero un billete para Inglaterra, por favor.
Sí, son 40 euros.
Gracias, amigo.
Sí, de nada. Disfruta del viaje.
Mate, your Spanish is mint. I'm proper gonna learn Spanish, Reed.
Ah, you should, because you get like loads of money and you get a load of job opportunities.
Why, I like Spanish, sounds mint like. I'm gonna learn and become a holiday rep or something.
What are you doing now, like?
I'm a dole merchant, mate.
Well, apparently speaking another language, it offers you, there's like 20% better pay, and more companies are always looking for workers who can speak Spanish.
Even Kev Stardown Crammer with his building company.
No, mate, they just gives people backhanders like.
Oh, right, so what you're seeing is that if you learn languages and you're sticking in school, you can increase your job prospects and your pay.
That's exactly what I'm seeing.
Sounds cush like, I'm definitely converting to the Spanish language like. Vivo España.
Not yet, mate, not yet.